far you have learned on how to do keyword research and also how to make good videos for your YouTube marketing process. Here in this lecture, I'm going to explain you the SEO process, which is the most important part of your YouTube blueprint. Also, these factors are going to help you in getting ranked easily. Follow these tips to get ranked easily in YouTube with no competition. The first factor is adding right keyword in your video file name. When you are ready to upload your video, make sure to use the keyword in your video's file name. For example, if you want to rank for the keyword weight loss tips, you would want to name your video file something like as weight_loss_tips.mp4. This may seem odd or not be a ranking factor, but it is, and it's not even a tedious task. So make sure you are having a good and catchy video file name. The next factor is going to be about the video title. Now, when it comes for video title, you have certain simple and easy rules in getting your YouTube video optimized. I have a separate section on this in the later part of the course. Do watch it and make yourself benefitable. For now, what I would say is the title of your video should be at least 5 words long. For example, my advanced SEO video's title is 5 words, only 2 of which are my target keyword. So like this, you need to be clear in what your keywords are and add them out in your title for better video optimization. The third part is the description part. Description is one among those factors, and what I would like to say is your video description is very important because Google and YouTube can't listen to videos. They rely on your text description to determine your video's content. Here's an example of the description for video optimized around the keyword advanced SEO, as I'm showing on the screen. And finally, the last factor is the video tags. The tags aren't super duper important, but they might also help in better optimization of your YouTube video. Just include few keywords in your tags to help YouTube and Google understand what your video is all about. Targeted tags not only help you rank for your target keyword, but gets your video to show up more often as a related video in the sidebar of YouTube. Actually, optimizing your YouTube video is not that much harder, but we have a trick to make it completely automated, which can bring you a lot of visitors very easily.